फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू ऑफिस प्रो। इफ यू आर न्यू टू दिस चैनल, ऑफिस प्रो हेल्प्स टू ईज आउट इन वर्किंग इन एमएस ऑफिस एंड जी सूट। सो डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक, शेयर, कमेंट एंड सब्सक्राइब टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल ऑफिस प्रो एंड हिट द बेल आइकन फॉर द फ्यूचर नोटिफिकेशन। फ्रेंड्स, इन टुडेस सेशन वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ वी कैन गिव स्टॉक कलर रिमाइंडर और नोटिफिकेशन टू अवर डेटा। सो लेट्स बिगिन विद अवर टुडेस सेशन। सो हियर इज माय सम डेटा वेयर आई हैव मेंशनड द नंबर, बिल्स एंड इट्स ड्यू डेट। सो हियर आई वांट, इफ माय बिल्स ड्यू डेट इज ऑलरेडी ओवर ड्यू देन इट शुड गेट हाईलाइटेड। सो फॉर दैट आई विल एंटर हियर टुडेस फॉर्मूला व्हिच इज इक्वल टू Today, open the bracket and close the bracket and enter. Here you will see today's date. So, now I will select this range. Click on conditional formatting, highlight cells rule, more rules. Here I will select use a formula to determine which cells to format. Is equal to this cell is less than this cell. Then it should get formatted in font. Its font color should change to red. And from here I will remove this dollar symbol to unfreeze this row. So as you can see over here, bills of water, recharge and Wi-Fi is already overdue, means from earlier than my today's day. So it is getting highlighted in the red color. In the second example, if my available stock is less than 10, then it should get highlighted. So for that, in the minimum stock, I will enter over here 10. I will select this range, click on conditional formatting, highlight sales rules. In that, I will click on more rules option. Select or use a formula to determine which cell to format. Here I will mention is equal to this cell is less than this cell. Then the format should be get filled by the red color and its fonts color should be a white. I will click on OK. So here you can see in the preview how it will be look. And to apply this formula to the all cell, I will remove dollar sign from the row. Then I will click on OK. So here you can see the formatting has been changed. For the chips and cake, the stock available is 5 and 9. So its formatting gets changed into fill with red color and the font color change into a white. Now I will show you the third example. Here I want to highlight if my expiry date is less than 3 days of today, then it should get highlighted with red. So I will select this range, click on conditional formatting, highlight cells rules. From that I will select more rules option. And again, I will select this option. Here I will mention is equal to today, open the bracket, close the bracket, minus 3, because I want to reduce 3 day from today. I will close this condition into bracket. Now I will enter is equal to this cell and from row I will remove this dollar symbol, click on format, and this time I want to only fill with the red color. Click on OK. Now you can see as my today's day is 4th July 2021. If we go back 3 days, then for 1 July is highlighted by this color. Now I want to apply condition over here. If in this range date is greater than today's date, then it should get highlighted into a green color. For that, I will again select this range, click on conditional formatting, highlight cells rules, more rules, and now I will click on this action and enter over here is equal to this date is greater than today, open the bracket, close the bracket. In the format I will select fill color as green. and click on OK. And from here, I will remove dollar symbol from the row and click on OK. So here you can see these two cells got highlighted, and this cell is not get highlighted because it's not fits in our condition where today's date is 4th July and this date is 2nd July, so which is less than 2 days. Friends, that's all for the today's session. I had shared training file in the description box. You can download from there and do practice. If you are having any doubts or query while doing practice, you can always mention in the comment box or you can send directly email to me. Links are given in the description. You can follow me on my Facebook and Instagram ID as well. On Instagram, I do share some of posts like tip of the day and having some polls as well. So stay tuned to Office Pro.